Henry Smokey Yunick was an American mechanic and car designer associated with motorsports. Yunick was deeply involved in the early years of NASCAR, and he is probably most associated with that racing genre. He participated as a racer, designer, and held other jobs related to the sport, but was best known as a mechanic, builder, and crew chief. Yunick was twice NASCAR Mechanic of the Year, and his teams would include 50 of the most famous drivers in the sport, winning 57 NASCAR Cup Series races, including two championships in 1951 and 1953. He was renowned as an opinionated character who was about as good as there ever was on engines, according to Marvin Panch, who drove stock cars for Yunick and won the 1961 Daytona 500. His trademark white uniform and battered cowboy hat, together with a cigar or corncob pipe, were a familiar sight in the pits of almost every NASCAR or Indianapolis 500 race for over 20 years. During the 1980s, he wrote a technical column, Track Tech, for Circle Track magazine, and wrote an occasional Say, Smokey guest column for Popular Science magazine. Thank you for watching. Like and subscribe if you would like to view more of our videos. Have a nice day.